talk about the book Heartland by Sarah Smarsh. So this is a memoir, and its subtitle here is A Memoir of Working Hard and Being Broke in the Richest Country on Earth. So Sarah Smarsh grew up on a small farm in Kansas near Wichita, and her family was working class. Her grandfather ran a small wheat farm. Her mother tried different things as far as like sales and door-to-door stuff. Her father also worked on a farm and then did construction. But Sarah comes from a long line of teenage mothers. So her mother herself had her when she was 16. Her grandmother had her mom when she was a teenager, and it goes back a few generations. So Sarah is determined to not follow that path, and she makes this plan before she even becomes a teenager that she is not going to fall into that. So she does go along with that plan. She does not end up becoming a teenage mother. But this memoir is looking back on this time where she was growing up in Kansas on the farm. And she takes a really honest look at kind of these people that are left in the middle of these politics and policies, and how her family didn't want to have any assistance or government help, and the way that they really looked down on that when they could have benefited a lot from that. So she takes a look at different policies that are put into place. She tries to examine, you know, why her family and people like her family don't want to have this help. And she also takes us on this journey through, you know, the stuff that her mom was going through, her grandmother. She talks about how they moved all over the place, from one place to the next, and different apartments and all of that. Just trying to find a place to live and work, and just the hardships that they went through. But with all of that, remaining strong as a family and supporting each other, but just having a really difficult time of it. So I definitely recommend Heartland. It really opened up my eyes to this new experience, and told through Sarah's eyes as she was growing up in it, and then looking back as she got into her adulthood and moved away from this stuff, but still held it in her heart, hence the name. So definitely pick up Heartland as your next read.